friends. Today we're going to talk some more about memory and remembering things. If you think all the way back to our video that was about parts of the brain, we talked about where our memory was stored. And it's stored in our temporal lobes, which are right on the sides of our head right here. That's the part of our brain that helps us remember things. And there's two different types of remembering things that we can do. The first one is called short-term memory. That's when you remember something you just heard. So let's practice that. If I say the numbers 3, 5, 10, what numbers did I just say? You'll probably be able to remember at least a couple of the ones I just said. I said 3, 5, and 10. That is your short-term memory working. Now, if I ask you, what is your best friend's name? You'll probably remember their name. That's something that you know and you're not gonna forget because you've known that person for a little while and you talk to them all the time. That is something that is in our long-term memory. So our long-term, our short-term and our long-term memory interact because things that are in short-term memory can go into long-term memory. So when you first met your best friend, maybe you didn't quite remember their name the first time, but as you kept talking to them and kept saying their name and hearing other people say their name, it moved, their name moved from short-term memory, whoop, over to long-term memory, and now you remember it. So today, to practice using our memory, we're gonna learn a dance and we're gonna practice it and see how much we can remember. All right, everyone, we are going to learn a dance. I'm gonna teach you the moves and then I'm gonna show it to you with the music. And then we'll try to put it all together and practice remembering it. So, the first thing you're gonna do, you're gonna hear four claps in the music. It's gonna go. And then you're gonna start marching, and you're gonna take four marching steps. You're gonna go one, two, three, four. And then your arms are gonna go up, down. Let's try that all together. You're gonna go one, two, three, four, march, one, two, three, four, up, down, then after you do up, down, you're gonna march again four times. You're gonna go one, two, three, four, and then you're gonna reach to the side, one, two, and the other side, three, four. Let's try that all from the beginning. So you're gonna hear four claps, one, two, three, four, march, one, two, three, four, up, down, one, two, three, four, reach to the side. All right, we just finished our reach to the side, reach to the side. We are gonna march again four times. We're gonna go one, two, three, four, and then you're gonna go head, shoulders, knees. And then for the last part, we're gonna march in a circle and wiggle. All right, let's try that all from the beginning, and then we'll put it together with the music. Here we go. One, two, three, four. March, two, three, four. Up, down, march. Two, three, four. Reach to the side, reach to the side. One, two, three, four. Head, shoulders, knees, march in a circle. Two, three, four, and wiggle. All right, you ready to try it with music? It might be a little bit fast, but I bet you can do it. March. Up, down, march. Reach to the side, march. Head, shoulders, knees, and march. Great! Do you think we can do it again? Maybe you'll remember it a little bit more. Right now, I think the dance is probably in your short-term memory. Let's see if we can start moving it into your long-term memory. Here we go.
Here we go.
And march. reach to the side, reach to the side, march. Head, shoulders, knees, march in a circle. And wiggle. All right, my friends, we're going to try it two more times. This time, I'm not going to say any of the words. I'm just going to do the dance with you. And then the last time, I'm going to see if you can do the dance all by yourself, just listening to the music. All right, let's try it. You got this.
Here we go. We're in no hurry.
How'd you do? Are you ready to try it all by yourself? I might give you some hints with my words. Let's try it. Get ready to march.
Here we
go. Up. And march. Reach to the side. And march. Head, shoulders, knees. And march in a circle. Wiggle! Great job, everyone! That was some really cool dancing. And you are working all the dance moves that are in your short-term memory to get them into your long-term memory. So, our challenge for you this week is we want you to come up with one more dance move to this song that you can put where the wiggle is. And you can teach it to us when we come into class next week. We'll send your teachers and your grown-ups the song as well so you can practice with it at home. All right, see you later!